Hi everybody! In today's video, I will share how I create all of my stories. Firstly, an idea comes to my mind. Secondly, I start drawing the pictures so I could remember them. As you can see right there. Then, I start writing them. Then I start typing it on the computer. Slowly, I start scanning the pictures and adding it to them. Then I started editing them. Gradually printing it. Voila! My first version is done. Gradually, I will share all these stories with you. Stay with me in my channel. Bye!